Hi folks, welcome to the Grand Canyon of Texas, that is. We're here in Palo Duro Canyon State Park, right outside of Amarillo. This is the second largest canyon in the United States. Here to do a little painting. Let's get started.
He's the kind of man that you've seen before. Gets a little and he wants some more. Gets some more and he wants it all. He gets higher and higher till there's nowhere to fall. He tends to twitch and turn, he can't look you in the eye. If he stands in one place for too long, he might die. He turns every head when he walks in the room, and when he takes his leave, it's not a minute too soon. He's got a million stories and they're all hard to believe. He's got a crook in his smile and an ace up his sleeve. He won't stop at nothing to maintain that stash. He'll pawn your shoes and steal your cash. Done to me, it was $100 clean. Brother, I got red hot, angry and mean. I swore and cursed his name, tore my hair. Could have asked for a loan, man, I would have shared. I called 100 million times on the telephone. Well, somehow you know that cat just never was home. He's been ducking around corners, screening my calls. I got my eye on the door and I'm writing on the wall. He went, sent a message through a mutual pal. Said, man, it's all cool. He said, the check's in the mail. What are the chances I might see that door, baby? One in a million, man. I don't know.
Well, I'm happy with that. That does it for Palo Duro Canyon. Thanks for watching. Thank you.